Hello, it's Missy. Thank you for watching. Today's tutorial is another French braid style video. Let me know what you think about this look down below in the comment section. Like, subscribe, click that notification bell as always, and let's get started. The first thing I'm going to do is brush my hair straight back from my forehead. I'll be creating a French braid along the top of my head. So I'm going to divide out the top section of hair that I'll be using for the braid and then clip down the side hair. I'm going to create a kind of zigzag pattern starting at each corner of my forehead and then go straight back towards the crown of my head to divide off this top mohawk section of hair. Then I'm going to section off a small piece of hair near the hairline, and I'm going to split this into three smaller pieces for my braid. I'm crossing the side strands over the middle strand to create a French braid along the top of my head. After the initial crossover from both side sections, I'm going to begin picking up pieces from my head and incorporate them into the braid to create the French braid style. As I go, I'm going to make sure to not bring in any extra hair from the sides of my head. You can create straight part lines if you'd prefer for this part of the style. I wanted mine to be more casual and a little less perfect. So I'm going to work my way along the top of my head, bringing in small sections of hair and crossing the side strands over the middle strand, alternating between the left and the right side strands. I'm crossing one side over the middle, picking up a new section of hair and crossing it over, bringing it into the middle strand. I'm crossing the other side over the middle, picking up a new section of hair from my head and crossing it over, adding it into the middle strand as well. So again, I'm crossing one side over the middle, picking up a new section of hair and crossing it over, bringing it into the middle strand. I'm crossing the other side over the middle, picking up a new section of hair from my head and crossing it over, adding it into the middle strand as well. Once the braid reaches the crown of my head, I'm going to stop adding in extra sections and continue braiding the hair down towards the ends. Then I'm going to slide a couple bobby pins over the bottom of the braid. Now that the braid is done, I'm going to create three bun sections down the back of my head using the remaining hair. For the first section, I'm going to place my fingers above both of my ears. So the section goes up towards the crown of my head, just below where the French braid ended. To create the first bun, I'm going to place a clear elastic band over my right hand. Then with my left hand, I'm going to grab the elastic band and place my thumb underneath the section of hair. I'm going to pull the elastic band part way down the section of hair, twist my left hand under the section and let go with my thumb. Then I'm going to grab the bun with my left hand and use my right hand to pull the ends of the hair over towards the right side of the bun. Then I'm going to pull the elastic band once more over the bun. Next, I'm going to loop the ends around the elastic band. So I'm going to find the elastic on the right side of the bun and bring the ends around the elastic band so they create another loop on the right side of the bun. Now I'm going to divide off a new section of hair to create the next bun. So just underneath the previous section, I'm going to bring this hair back towards the center back of my head, underneath the previous bun. I'm going to create the same bun again, but keep the ends on the left side this time. I'm going to have the elastic band over my right hand again. Then I'm going to pull the elastic band with my left hand, placing my thumb underneath the section of hair, and I'm going to pull the elastic band part way down the section of hair. Then I'm going to twist my left hand under the section and let go with my thumb. Then I'm going to grab the bun with my left hand and use my right hand to pull the ends over towards the left side of the bun this time. Then I'm going to pull the elastic band over the bun. Now I'm going to loop the ends around the elastic band again. So I'm going to find the elastic on the bottom side of the bun and bring the ends around the elastic so they create another loop on the bottom side of the bun. Now I'm going to take the remaining hair from my head underneath the previous section and combine it all together underneath the last bun. I'm going to place another elastic band over my right hand and create the same bun that I created the first time. So I'm pulling the elastic band with my left hand partway down the section, placing my thumb underneath the hair. Then I'm going to twist my hand under the section and then let go with my thumb. Then grab the bun and then pull the elastic band over the bun, keeping the ends of the hair over on the right side again. Then I'm going to loop the ends around the elastic band again so they create another loop on the right side of the bun. Once the buns are all done, I'm going to use some bobby pins to close off any gaps in between them. I want them to all be flush next to each other. I'm also going to use a strong hold hairspray to smooth down the sides of my head. I love styles like this one. Let me know what you think down in the comments.
Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Let me know what you think about this hairstyle down below in the comment section. Make sure to subscribe, click that notification bell, then you'll never miss any future videos. And I will see you next time.